How to install DSL equipment. Installing your DSL equipment is quick and simple. For copper customers, Skyline will provide a DSL modem that can be connected to the phone line in your home with an ordinary phone cord. Then connect the power to the modem and look for the DSL light or the ADSL light to indicate you have connection. The internet light doesn't indicate connectivity. Only the DSL or the ADSL lights are relevant. After you have connection, you have two options. You can connect your computer directly to the modem with an Ethernet cord, or you can connect a wireless router with the Ethernet cord and then connect your devices wirelessly. When connecting to a wireless router, the Ethernet cord should go into the port labeled LAN or Internet, but not into the 1, 2, 3, or 4 ports. Those are reserved for your devices that you want to hardwire to the computer. If you connect without the router, you'll need to look for a LAN connection. If you connect through a router, you'll look for your wireless connection and make sure wireless is enabled on your computer. If this process didn't work or you need any further assistance, please call the repair department by dialing 611 on your landline phone or 1-877-475-9546 and we'll be happy to help you.